baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Welcome to Resident Evil 7 with Ramsey.
Hello.
We decided that we wanted to play a newer game, and this was a newer game. And I already like Resident Evil, so it's a win.
Yeah.
Here we are. Check your objectives. Is that this button?
Yeah.
No?
Select.
Nope. Okay, hold on. I don't think the share button will do it. Oh, yep, that's a share button.
Share
okay.
Button.
All right. Well, we have
so
a little run.
This is very exciting. Like,
yeah.
A first, like, fresh game, fresh off the press. So I brought, like, a little thing. We can share ourselves a little Resident Evil cookie.
Oh, you brought us cookies.
Well, one cookie for Resident Evil.
I'm sorry. So she told us to stay away, and she gave us the exact address of where she is. How did we find her?
I mean, like I said, I don't think that thing we saw on the computer is right now. I think that's like later in the game we're going to find a video of her.
And you know, I kind of agree. Yeah, we had a little talk and Ramsey was like, he thought that was after because we were acting so strangely. And I kind of agree. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost hotel. Project proposal. Join us. Okay. So, I haven't looked this up at all because I figured some bigger YouTubers and stuff would have already played this.
Right.
And I just saw, clickbaity titles like, this game is so scary. So maybe it is scary.
Well, maybe. But.
We'll see.
We got a cookie.
This is one of the only games, thank you, in the Resident Evil series that is in first person. Here.
If you all have a cookie, feel free to eat
right
now.
Yeah, eat your cookies now. Here you go.
Thank you.
I need you to hold my cookie for a minute.
Okay.
While I play.
I'll hold your cookie.
Thanks.
Oh!
Sir. I'm not gonna say anything. Excuse me.
Well, he stopped me mid-bite.
Where did he walk into? What? Where did he walk to? So... That must be the guy or I mean, it very clearly is the guy from the demo who's like, "Welcome to the family, Sean," and then he punches you in the face. Have you not seen any of the demo play for this game?
I haven't seen anything.
Oh, okay. Well, I saw the demo stuff. And in the demo, you're walking through a... Oh, that looks weird. Is that like cow legs or something?
What the heck?
Heck. And they're just buzz saws hanging as well. But in the demo, you're... Oh, hey, chill. What is this? Was that nothing? That was just like a little spook? Okay. All right, in the demo, you're in the house, and you're like this film crew who's doing like a haunted house show thing. Okay. And then everybody dies.
So that was that little like van with like the Louisiana ghost house thing was like a little nod to the demo.
It must be. Or maybe the demo's actually in the game, I don't know. But
there's dead birds on the ground.
Oh, yeah, good point.
It's disappointing.
When you go to leave the house at the end of the demo, you're turned around, and it is that guy who is walking across, and he's like, "Welcome to the family, Sean," and he punches you in the face.
Is this going to be like a redneck hillbilly kind of theme?
Yeah, this is like an abandoned southern farmhouse where murders took place or something.
Examine in detail. Yeah. Ooh. That's her.
Is that her?
That's the lady from the videos. It's got to be. I've done a positive identification match by running it through my databanks.
And, your databanks,
I've
yes.
matched her facial structure.
Email to from
my
Mia.
Saved facial picture.
Oh, that is her license. It says right there.
Yep.
Covered that in a strange too. Black substance.
Like grime? Just dirt?
Well, it's strange. It's not normal. It's not a normal black substance.
Right.
So yeah, I'm not... Something like kind of comes to mind, so I'm not sure. I'm not sure there are any first-person Resident Evils, but they're... I'm trying to think.
Can you push that swing?
Well, I was trying, but I don't... Oh my goodness.
That adds a lot to this game, I have to say.
It really doesn't like being pushed.
No, it's very resistant.
Yeah. Okay. So, do we have options here? I figured this was an option, but I guess not. So I guess we gotta go into the lit doorway. So, I imagine this game's gonna be kind of jump scary. I just hope it's got some good, legitimate scares in it. I just hope it's a fun game, you know, like, I cannot see. Do I have a flashlight? Is there a flashlight button? No.
It's like, you're just gonna have to feel your way around.
Yeah, why did I come here with no equipment? Alright, let's see.
Oh. Who closed that?
Okay.
Well, you do have a flashlight. Did you close that door?
Thank you. Nope. Thank you for turning that on after you walked into the very dark room. Oh, is that how you open doors? Is there a lean button? Lean? Oh
no. Oh, that's going to be useful.
Oh no.
What is that going to do for us?
Hello? Hello?
Did we just enter this building, like, without, like, knocking and going, hello?
Well, apparently it's abandoned. So.
That's okay. That was you,
yeah,
I'm sure.
Yeah, that was surely me. So this is the house. This is the house from the demo. So I guess this whole game takes place in this house. This place is clearly pretty gross. Oh, yummy. Hey!
Fuck!
Get out of here. You cannot say that word.
Are we going to have issues editing this? Yeah, are we? We're going to have to let stuff slide.
Are we? Is that what we're going to do?
We're going to become the R-rated channel. Hello?
Yeah. We're R-rated.
What is that?
Oh, it's a bird.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Why with the birds, man?
Yeah. This game's out to get you.
Who dat?
Oh. Who is that?
When you turn... Oh.
Hey, turn off the house creaky noises, all right?
Oh, careful with the chairs. You're like making
Am I throwing chairs around? Oh.
That is delightful. Imagine all the smell that you're like getting right now.
So if some horrible things happen in this house, I feel like someone would have cleaned it up. Maybe. How far in the woods are we?
Attempt to hide their crimes?
No. I mean, like, when the police came, you think they'd just shut this place down and let it go to complete trash? All right.
Maybe I imagined it, but I thought I saw something out the window.
Uh-oh. Out the window.
Are you safe when you're, like, examining items?
I think you would be, but I don't know. I feel like in this position, we're not very safe. You know, that's a good, that brings up a good point. Do you want to play?
Well, maybe not right now.
Not right now? All right, fair enough.
I feel like I'll get us killed.
Yeah. Well, oh.
Although maybe it's not possible to die this early.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, you probably can't die, so this might be the best time for you to start playing.
Maybe.
Why don't you? Go for it. So left stick moves, right stick turns.
Yeah.
Other than that, I think it's pretty self-explanatory.
Oh, dear.
Here, okay. All right, let's...
Can we lengthen this cord at all?
Can we lengthen this cord is the good question. All right, don't worry, guys. We're professionals. All of this was accounted for.
Get our technician on it.
Yep. All right, hold on. Ramsey's going to look in some drawers deal with... What is this connected to that's causing it to... What the heck?
Is it tangled in something?
No. Wait a minute. Why is this cord so short? What the heck?
All right, I'm just going to have to lean real close to
you. Here, I'll move over. I'll move over. And you can move over as well.
Okay.
All right. So Ramsey's going to play this one. This is going to be exciting. If we cannot make any progress, I will take over. But I think Ramsey will be okay. What's in that room to the right of us?
Nothing much.
All right, let's keep going. So usually we try to keep it around 15 minutes, but since this is a special occasion, we're gonna do a long episode.
Did we see this email already? What was this?
Oh my goodness! Well, you can't read it.
Baker Farm. Okay, so this is what we got. She said to come get her. Okay.
Oh.
She specifically asked us. There we go. Clue number one.
It just said, come get me, but she sent the message saying, stay away. So, what the heck? Is that how light works? Can your light not travel into that room because the door's in the way?
I'm crouching because I feel like I'm less noticeable.
What is that noise? You want to shut the door behind us?
Should I? That's our only method of escape.
Yeah, but it's also the only method of entry at the moment, it looks like.
Is that her?
I don't know, I can't tell.
Okay, that's...
This is when we leave, right? The police, something?
We have a vested interest in this place. We need to say, get the power on. No, that's not going to work.
We don't have a fuse.
So what's with these deep pits?
Deep pits. I guess when we get like health and guns and stuff, maybe?
Okay, gotcha. Like you can hotbar them. Oh, this is a good idea.
Well, that piano doesn't want to be played.
Sorry, just open it up again. Hello, it's an inanimate object.
Don't let it beat you.
Okay, we have nothing to play in there, but we...
Okay, so... Oh, more pictures. Look, is the door... Are we still good on the door? Is the door shut?
Yeah.
All right. So, go over to the fireplace. Kneel down. Oh, wait. Looks like the owner's. Yes, it does.
Oh, he looks like a good man.
Yeah, he's the guy. So kneel down. Can you pull that? No, you can't. Oh, yes, you can. That's from the demo.
What does it do?
It opens a doorway right next to you that goes down into the basement where there was a dead body.
Oh, goodness.
And then you die. So.
Okay, I guess I'll go down there.
Should we go down there or should we go upstairs first? What do you think is safer? Because this goes into, like, a horrible underground mine that you get abducted in.
Okay, well, that sounds terrifying.
Do you have to play the demo to know to do that? There must be another option. Alright. Perhaps you should turn, like, where we're going as soon as you go outdoors so we don't get killed. That door must be locked. Yeah. Alright, we're good. So let's check upstairs. And see,
also, I'm kind of jogging right now.
Yeah, you can run, I think, if you click down the left stick. Wait, I'm sorry, what was that picture right there? Is that someone wearing a... What? What? It's like the chainsaw people from Resident Evil 4.
I hate this... Okay, I didn't. It was just a shadow. What? I hate this place so much.
You hate
Let
this
place? Let
me just
place? Identify that.
Do you want me to play? Can you play?
Stairs. Yes, retract the stairs, please.
It's not responding.
Oh my goodness, it's like every girl I've ever spoken to.
Oh! What is that?
Oh,
is that to save the game?
Menu.
That must be to save the game.
Oh, checkpoint. Okay.
Do you think they'll get us right out of a checkpoint? Just welcome to the family, son.
Derelict house footage. All right, we get.
Oh, good. We have
the
yeah. We have the TV.
All right.
Derelict house footage. That must be the demo thing.
So we're just gonna watch the demo.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Why are you going in there? That's not where we're going.
Wait, isn't this where we were?
No, right there.
Oh.
All right. Now shut the door, and we'll be good. Sweet.
All right, grab the popcorn. Let's get started.
Let's get started. Oh, I'm excited.
All right.
We're getting into the game. The demo is the very beginning of the game, and now we're going to get into it.
Rehearsal.
Oh, yeah, because you see, so it's like a haunted house thing, where they go and look at haunted houses. We're going to get jump scared right now.
Who?
Are we? Oh.
Where did you find this guy? Great, Pete. Hey.
Oh, I'm playing.
Yeah, you're the camera guy, so you have to get good camera angles.
Right this time, I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Was that to be? Was that supposed to be me?
Feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Is this the demo?
Yeah.
Oh.
New plan. We do a walkthrough.
Well,
the
it even has
first,
a little bit of like actually walking to
the
house.
Just like we always do. Just. Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Listen. Come on, guys. Wait.
Wow.
Wait. They call this haunted house show Sewer Gator?
Wasn't he being sarcastic or something?
Well, what a random thing to say.
Yeah, that is true. I like his coat,
rolling?
Man. Where'd you get this?
All right, let's go.
No. Tell him no. Oh, you don't talk.
Good start.
Get out of the way.
Oh, is he gonna get it? No, it's locked. You can't get in. Can we have that guy on our team, please?
For real.
Huh.
So, why are we in hell this
time? Yeah, check our corners.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yep. Who came to this house and said it was haunted? It's in the middle of nowhere.
I was an anchor, you know?
We were driving on a long road with no houses to get here.
Nothing.
I got our backs.
I think when you turn around, the camera's microphone is really bad, so it doesn't hear anything they say.
Oh, goodness.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
It's too real. This game is
too
real.
Too real, yeah.
Clancy,
3 years?
Get a shot of this.
3 years.
Make a great
well,
cutaway.
When was this take? Oh, you can still do that. Wait, you're holding a camera. How did you do that?
Not hillbillies, the bakers.
It's not the same exact animation. Oh, no. Oh, nice.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Bad seed.
Ah, shit.
Project proposal.
I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah.
Sorry, what's going on, boys?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although,
yeah,
this would make a great backdrop. Andre,
this would make a great backdrop.
Think?
All right, get him, give him a good angle.
Andre.
What the heck?
How?
Andre.
Where did he? Wasn't he in the room?
He was in the
Andre
room.
Went?
No. What? How?
Where is he? Unfucking believable. It's
yeah,
the last
I
time
agree.
I work with that guy.
Yeah,
I mean,
darn Andre, stop doing that.
Oh.
You're holding
good
a
cameraman
what?
Like you,
okay,
Clancy.
Never mind. I thought that was Slender Man over there.
You stick with me.
You are just losing it. How are we going to play? Okay, never mind. You're fine. I believe in you. This is just, wow.
What if we walk into this room and we see ourselves watching this footage?
Bump, bump. What the heck? How would that even happen?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Hold on. I thought you said this was some BS haunted house.
Yeah.
It's not real, is it?
No, no, it's not.
You're not telling me now that it's real.
Where the fuck is he?
He's freaking out.
So, man, I'm just a cameraman. I don't say anything. I record.
Yeah.
Andre, where are you,
If I was him, I would be flipping out about the fact that my cameraman is not talking to me at all when one of us has gone missing.
Yeah, he's just completely silent. That is scary.
Don't worry, I've got my secret weapon.
What do you think? So you must have like a GoPro face cam.
Right,
what
exactly. The
hell? What do you think? How did he? How? So that's supposed to tell you how
you
to do that, even
kidding
though.
All right, new deal. We will find Andre and we go.
What do you think the face your
show.
Guy's making right now is? Just completely blank, just like, has the camera just completely blank face. Whenever he looks back at him, he's just just nothing.
As he's getting mutilated and killed. So this is where we have the option to go.
Yes. And that was supposed to be, like, the video is supposed to show you how to get in here. I don't know what would have happened if we did it without the video. The game might have been like, you cheated.
You played the demo. Can I just jump down here?
You try. First. See what?
Need
there
a
he
nice
is.
Hero shot of me.
That's Andre?
Down the ladder.
Yeah.
So, you first.
Oh, he wants
first.
Me to go first, sorry.
Yeah, he wants you to go first so you
okay.
can
they,
get a hero shot of him coming down.
Didn't make sense
ladder.
What he was saying. Yo, Andre.
No, you need to get a hero shot of him coming down the ladder. Go all the way down, but you get a shot of him coming down.
Yeah, but I just saw Andre. I mean, Andre, hello.
What do you see?
See, the thing
what is,
it? He's not coming down. He doesn't want to come down.
Yo, Andre, we're here.
Andre, my boy.
Yo.
Can I call him Andre?
Yo, yeah, I found Andre. You can come down.
Yeah, you're good. Come on down, buddy.
Come on down. Here, let me motion. Come down.
Come down. Come yo, down. You must be a mute or something.
Yo, Andre, just...
yo. My perfect down. Stance. Oh, Andre, what's going on, buddy? Oh.
Sir, what was he doing? Like, making out with that pipe?
Yeah. Oh, ew. His teeth are all messed up.
Who that?
Who that?
Oh, that's the hero.
The guy's still not talking. Oh, he just said, I think he just swore. That's the one thing he says is a swear? Come on.
So did the other guy get out of there? Did he get away alive at least?
He must not have. I don't know. Oh.
Jesus.
Did we shut that door?
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Turn back around, because I think if you look down... Oh, never mind.
I don't like
yeah.
this place.
No, we're good. We're good.
No, that's not gonna work. Alright.
Alright, let's take a stroll down memory lane. No, can't shut that one. Someone comes crawling in after you, I'ma get you.
Oh no.
Wait, what's on that little table next to us? Is there anything? No.
Nothing. Nothing.
Why would you go down there after watching that video?
Yeah.
What is it with, like, horror game movie people and just making bad decisions?
Here's my issue. I cannot look down below me, so I'm just going blind.
Like, no, we're good. Oh.
The back-breaking theme is back for horror games.
And then the person who killed the other guy is down here still.
Is
no?
He?
Andre's not here anymore.
Okay. So this is
so
where
why did we come
himself?
Down here? We came down here for what reason? Because I feel like if our person's still trying to find a lady,
right?
And he was like, okay, fuse means stairs. Why would he come down here? He had no reason to believe the fuse is down here. Okay.
I don't know. I don't know. I guess we're just a curious.
Are we going swimming? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Why was it so violent?
It must have been deeper than he expected. Okay. So we're doing some of those watery shots. Yeah, just look down at the water.
Oh, okay. No, that was
oh,
tough.
My God. Did you get scared by the shadow on the wall?
Yeah, maybe.
The reflections off of the water. All right. We're almost there. Is that legs?
No, 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 no.
Oh, no, you're good. Keep going. Keep moving. Well, don't go towards it. I mean, like, move a little more to the left. That must be some kind of, like, pocket of air in the water. So our person's okay. Oh.
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 Okay.
What is that? Oh.
Oh, is that the cameraman?
Person's okay to get wet. It does kind of look like him, but he had less teeth. Our guy didn't freak out for that? Wait, I'm sorry, what? He was just like, oh, that's inconvenient.
Oh, man. The intensity on this is so high already. What is all this stuff? It?
Oh, what was that noise? All right, what's on that table? You didn't really look at the table. We gotta look at everything, man.
Dear, okay, we gotta look.
Well, because, like, Resident Evil is notorious for, like, not a lot of, like, ammo and stuff. Okay. So you gotta make sure you check everything so that we get maximum everything-age.
Okay, what is... Oh, it's this. All right.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Wait, we seen that in pictures.
Have we?
Yeah, that was on a
picture. Oh, the cell with the body in it.
Baby!
What?
What was that?
What was what?
Okay, this lights.
Oh my goodness, Ramsey, are you okay? Are you gonna make it?
I don't know. I think I've got like one super spook in me and then I'm gonna be out of here.
You're gonna go back upstairs and just sleep? Just curled up in bed like shivering intensely?
Wait a minute! Who?
Alright, give me the controller.
Was that me?
Give me the controller. Unbelievable. I'll play because you're not turning quickly, you're not... Alright, here, let's see if we can turn the sensitivity up.
Yeah, that's why I'm not turning quickly.
Yeah, okay.
Otherwise, I'd have turned 360 degrees and walked right back out of that room.
Alright. Oh, wait, no. What have I done? Oh, it took a few seconds to save that.
Yeah.
Controller. Camera sensitivity on the controller. We're going to go to 8 and see how that does. Yep, take your time. Sweet. Okay. What's over here? Sweet. All right, you know what? You can play. Now that you can turn quicker, you can play. But I'm trusting you not to die if we run into any bad.
Take this as a weapon.
Yeah, no, pick that up. You can totally pick that up. There's no way you can't. Okay, you can't.
Okay, let me just test my max speed here.
Check your corners. All right, we're good.
All right, who's got my 6?
Yeah. Oh, you knocked something over unless there's something behind you. Mia? Oh, there's a person in there.
Use the videotape on it.
Damn. That won't cut it.
Oh, my shadow. Okay.
Ramsey.
Mia.
You need to keep it together, all right? With the controller, you need maximum composure, all
right? Okay, right.
Oh, let's see what that is. Ben dead. Harold turned, dead. Oh, Clancy. Travis. Wait, Clancy, the cameraman.
L.
Andre is dead. Travis is turned. What was the main guy's name?
What main guy? Oh, the guy in the coat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Or was he Clancy?
There's more. Oh, Mia.
Mia.
Blank.
Nothing.
Of course.
Wouldn't it say L for living?
I guess.
Okay.
Well, all right. So L might be living.
Yes.
We're getting in.
Yeah, okay. We're good. Hopefully this is Mia and we're out of here after this.
If anybody comes at me, I'm going to hit them on the head with these bolt cutters.
Yeah, bop them on the head. Alright. Yep, shut the door. Or don't. It's up to you.
I mean, we're in a cage.
Well, I was going to say, if you shut the door and they lock it on you, what's the worst that happens?
We get a nice little room.
Mia. Okay.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
It's not Mia.
Ethan?
Oh, that
are you
is
all right?
Me.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean?
Okay.
No, you contacted me.
Now's the time to tell us if we're in some kind of danger.
Did I?
Can we turn around?
No.
Did anyone see
you? Need to tell
did
us, Mia.
Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell?
Okay, look at her
because
we can't hear her talking.
We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
Oh, she's got a fetish.
Well, tell me where to go, Mia.
Follow her.
Can we hurry up?
Walk a little faster.
Where are you taking me?
No, she's checking
someplace
the corner.
Safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Her eyes are freaking out a little bit.
I see what you mean. If you turn away, you can't hear anybody at all. What? Are we deaf in the left ear?
Who's out there? Is that Daddy?
Yeah. This is some weird kinky stuff.
What is this place? Good. What'd they do to you?
Ethan, be quiet, dude.
You need to get out of here
yeah,
first.
Yeah, I agree, not now.
I think it's this way.
Oh my gosh, she clearly has no idea. We're gonna walk into a death trap.
So do you think we should do 30-minute episodes or hour-long episodes?
Well, no, not an hour, I don't think.
Okay, well then excessive. Pause it, because things are happening.
Okay, how do I pause?
The start button, here you go.
Bam.
Alright, so, that's the first episode of Resident Evil 7, and in the next episode,
we don't die some more.
No, yeah, we take her home, she explains the whole story, it's a big ha-ha moment, yeah. And then we live happily ever after, so, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Sorry, it was too much of a challenge.
I
thought you said you were gonna run down.
Should I?
Alright, well, it's up to you. Go at your own
pace.
I don't
think it's letting me. Yeah, look, this is the fastest I can move right now.
Is it? Oh, the door shut behind us.
Yep.
Is that Mia?
No. Because if it is, then we're getting out of here, because there's no point.
Oh, it looks kind of like Mia.
Wait, put up your hands. I know the move. Oh my goodness.
Oh!